My name is Shorty. Yeah, I'm way too short. Yeah, I can't play basketball. Yeah, cause I miss the court. Damn, that is biggity says. Cause I miss the hoop. Wait, that don't rhyme. I'm one of the best out there. Rah! Got it. Boom. I'm a rapper. Fuck out of here. I mean, like, if everybody else could rap, I could rap too. I'm just saying. So today is a very special video. My Canon T5i just came in the mail, I feel like I just became a real YouTuber. Like, I'm sorry. I'm not trying to say that YouTubers who don't have Canon Rebels aren't real YouTubers. But it's like, that's like the YouTube camera. Like, that is just like the epitome of all cameras. Like, I finally got a DSLR. Like, I'm moving on up in the world. So I got a bundle. It's a kit. I will link it down below. It cost me $569. It came with a tripod, two memory cards, a whole bunch of other stuff. I'm gonna have to tell y'all what it came with, and I'm going to link it down below just in case anyone wants to buy it. Honestly, yo, I am good with the deals. If y'all ever want to hit me up when it comes to shopping for something, I will find it for you, and I will find the best price on the internet. I was researching this forever, and I'm telling you, I'm taking this camera everywhere. This is about to be my new child. This is like a dream come true. Like, I did not think I would make it this far to actually buy myself a DSLR camera. Like, this is like, oh my god. So let's get to the unboxing, bitch. So somebody's car wanna go off when I'm doing my damn video. That's super freaking cute. Super cute, Elizabeth. So we're just gonna wait for that to get off because it's gonna really piss me off while I'm editing. Went to go get some water. Had to wait for that to stop because like that shit was really getting on my nerves. So here is the box. This box is pretty damn big. I had to go pick it up at a UPS freaking access point, which was really stupid to me because I do not remember anyone coming to my house trying to deliver this. But okay, UPS, if you say so. So let's unbox this. Yo, there's this fly in my room that I need to kill. Like, it's really making me mad. So I hope it don't fly through this video. It probably already has. Please excuse me. Well, it, because I'm gonna fucking murder it soon. Are you fucking kidding me? Niggas need to shut their shit up. Seriously. Thank you. So I wanted to get that T5i creator kit thing, but this is beautiful. But then I was just like, why would I do that when I could get something cheaper that has way more things in it? It didn't make sense to me. So there's a lot of these kits on eBay and they're actually really good. So here we go. This is beautiful. Can y'all see this? Do y'all see? I'm about to cry, B. I'm so fucking excited. So one memory card. There's supposed to be two in here and I see one. Please Jesus, let there be no issues. This is the wrist grip for the camera, the digital camera accessory kit. All right, so this is to clean it. I'm not sure. I don't like the way this came. The rest of this better be great because I don't like busted up boxes. Let's see. The name of the seller I got this from was Tri-State. So like I said, I'll have everything linked down below. This is the high definition AF wide lens angle. I still ain't see the memory card. The high definition AF telephoto lens. Yo, I'm Liddy. I'm about to be a photographer, guys. You know how everybody with a DSLR thinks they a photographer? That's about to be me. Ooh, shade. This is a card reader. The dust blown, what? Dust cleaner blower? Wow, this is pretty big. I didn't think it would be this big. The freaking bee. Yo, this is really one of the best moments in my entire life. Just holding this box, be like, all right, let me get to everything else in this box right quick. Let's put this on the floor. Okay, I found the other SD card. It's 32 gigs again. What else? What is this? Oh, a lens cleaning pen. Like, this shit got everything in it. Like, I don't think I'll have to buy anything else. Tripod. 50-inch tripod. Now, right now, I don't really have a tripod anymore. I used to have a mini tripod. Like, it was like a 30-inch one, and I gave it to my friend when I got my newer light because it has a stand, and you just put the camera on the light. So, I probably won't really need this, but I do plan on, like, going out and vlogging. And like going out to like, you know, record certain events and do videos on them. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna need a tripod. I hope this is like a good quality tripod, because to be honest with you, it doesn't look good quality, but we gonna see. Okay, what else we got? Lens cap holder, extra battery. And the bag. Okay, this bag is pretty big and pretty ugly. I really don't like this. I'm gonna have to get a cute DSLR type bag. There's a memory card holder, and then there's filter lenses, filter kits, my bad, that's what they're called. I think I showed y'all everything in here, and I'm gonna put everything else back because things started falling already. So let's put on. I hope I'm not out of focus, guys, because there's too much shit going on. I'm gonna open this, and I'm gonna open the bag right quick. Ugh. Well, this bag actually isn't that ugly. I'm not even gonna stunt. It's really not. I don't like the smell of this bag, but okay. Comes in a case. Oh, no. This is a really light tripod, and I feel like this is a really garbage tripod, and I feel like I'm gonna have to sell this tripod because it's light as hell. This reminds me of the baby one that I used to have. I'm sorry, the quality of this tripod, the quality of this tripod is absolutely not to par, and I do not think I want to put my expensive DSLR camera on this. What kind of nonsense is this, B? Alright, that's the only thing I'm not happy about in this kit is this tripod. If you're going to buy it for the tripod, don't. It's flimsy, thin, it's not big enough. I mean, it's not that bad, but it's like, I need a real tripod, B. Like, this is not a real tripod to me, but okay. The shoe's loose. All right, yeah, that's something I should talk to them about. Like, it's not that great. I'm happy I didn't buy this because I didn't have a tripod, because I'd be highly disappointed right now. But I already had a newer light with a light stand, so I guess that will do for now until I actually have to go to an event and record stuff. But it's okay, I have a steady hand anyway, so I probably won't even need to use this. But I guess like I could give this to one of the aspiring YouTubers that I have as friends, because this is not for me right now. So we're going to just put this travesty back where the hell it came from, because yeah, I might have to just sell this shit on eBay. And for the moment we've all been waiting for, my new child. Oh my goodness. Got the camera. I'm about to, yo. Dealer record of Canon purchase. US and Canada only. Oh. Canon limited warranty. Oh yeah, there's warranty on this camera too. I forgot about that shit. That's the main reason I bought this specific one, because it was the only one I found with warranty with that good price. So I need to fill these out later, but we all know I'm probably not gonna fill them out because I'm lazy. Okay, so we got the EOS T5i manuals. Wow. Boy, look at how thick these shits is. Boy, who's reading this? Not me. I'm gonna watch YouTube videos and learn how to do everything. Yes. Oh wait, your image is printed free. If it's free, it's for me. Oh, yo, this is lit. I'm just getting deals upon deals out here. Here is the camera, packaged very well, I might add. Yo, do you know how long I've been complaining about not having a flip screen, B? Like, B. I'm not gonna know how to act. I'm not gonna know how to act, B. Like, I'm about to. Oh, this is so freaking beautiful. Like, oh my god. I'll be doing a full review on this when I finally learn how to use this, because yeah, I don't know shit about DSLRs, but I will learn, B. I will learn. So we got the power cord and the famous iOS Canon strap and the lens. Got the charger and the camera battery and the USB cable. So I'm gonna just take out the lens right quick. I've never done this before, guys, so wait. This is so confusing, y'all. Oh my god, the fact that I can't even do this. This is so embarrassing. Why people be making it seem like it's so easy and you just gotta pop the shit on? People make this shit sound so easy. Like, all you gotta do is pop it on. Oh snap, all you gotta do is pop it on. Wow. Yeah, I think I actually have to plug this in. I don't think it's charged, but yo. I really cannot figure out how to turn this on for the life of God. Like, seriously, this is really bad. I feel really dumb right now, but I'm still gonna upload this video anyway because I don't care. So I'm just gonna charge it, play with it a little bit. I will do a review on this when I learn how to use it and all that extra stuff. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you so much for supporting me and helping me chase my dreams, because I would have never ever got this camera if I didn't believe that people believed in me enough to make better content. So that's why I got this. Like, I'm about to be fully HD. I was already HD, but I wasn't like highest quality HD. Now I'm about to be out here snatching. I'm about to be taking bitches niggas out here with this camera. I'm gonna be so lit. Like, this is my new child. I'm gonna carry this around everywhere I go. You know, all that extra stuff or whatever. All right, I'll be getting to know everything about this camera this for the rest of the summer, so I know what the hell to do, because this shit complicated already. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe, do all that. A review will be coming soon. And also, I'll be doing a review on the camera right now that I'm using right now. It is the Samsung Galaxy Camera 2, because I like to do full reviews on things, and I like to give a full synopsis before I give a review. I don't just give reviews. If anything, I'll do an unboxing and do the review later. If you haven't checked out the unboxing for this camera, I have it linked down in the description box. So I'm gonna see y'all next time.